Is there a problem, Francis?
You know, Neil, sometimes keeping the peace requires a limited vision. For instance, I don't see that questionable cigarette in Jim's mouth. Now, what I do see is a car bouncing up and down like hell.
Shocks need weight.
Huh.
So life's good then, Francis?
Oh, it's good and spicy. Mm-hmm. Especially since you boys are going to be taking a run at the Golden Broom, eh?
Who said we were going to take a run?
You know, in law enforcement, we call this a deduction, to wit. I got four delinquents with their coach on the roof. Now, I conclude that you're probably looking for practice ice, as opposed to, I don't know, let's say, dispose of a body. You got a problem there?
Muffler.
Well, you'd be wanting to repair that, eh?
My favorite.